Good morning. Good morning, my lovely people. Okay, today I'm going to show you all how to do a granola stew. It's a very simple and easy way to do granola soup. You know, we have granola stew and we have granola soup. So today I'm going to show you all how to do granola stew. Okay, so this is what I'm going to use for my granola. So this is what I'm going to use. It's very easy. So normally used to fry the granola and peel it off, blend it. So that is a lot of work. So this is what I'm going to use for my granola stew. Then I normally used to use this tomato, but today I'm going to use just a fresh tomato. So I'm going to blend the fresh tomato, onion, ginger, garlic, pepper, and a little bit of white pepper. I can't do without white pepper. I love white pepper so much. Then I'm going to put my ghee, then a little bit of salt. At the end, I'm just going to just put my green leaf and onion for, you know, to have that color. And my meat, I already steamed my meat yesterday. So I tried to like move just the meat. I was unable. So I'm just going to add the bone to the stew. And I'm just going to check the quantity quantity of the stew before putting the meat. And this is my stock of yesterday. Okay, let's start. And I'm going to use granola oil for my stew. I'm just going to use granola oil for my stew. Okay, let's start. Okay, I already put my oil, so I'm just going to put a little bit of onion. Because the tomato already has onion, so I'm going to fry my tomatoes. So I'm just going to fry my tomato. Allow it to cook for some minute, then I'm going to put my granola, because I like when my granola and tomato is just cooked together. So I'll just allow it to boil before adding my granola to it, my granola paste to it. Okay, let's check how our tomato is doing. Okay, it's cooking. Oh, my phone. It's cooking. So in this case, I'm just going to add my granola paste to it, so it's just cooked together. Just cooked together. Oh shit, I'm going to clean it. I'll just put my tomato paste to it, then add my stock and my meat, my ghee and salt. Just add everything together for it to just cook together, you know. Okay, I just added 1.5 spoon. This the spoon. Add 1.5 of this paste to my cooked tomato. So I'm just going to add a little bit of water, then allow it to cook before adding now my meat. So I'll just add a little bit of water, then allow it to cook before adding my meat. Okay, let us check how our stew is doing. Okay, it is doing just fine. Super fine. It's just I don't like it to be too thick, so I'm just allowing it to cook before adding our green spice and our onion. Okay, let's go and check our pot. Wow. So I think it's ready. I already tested the Maggi and the salt and it's okay for me. And the oil, I think it's okay. For those who eat a lot of oil, you can add more if you want to. And lastly, I'm just going to put our onion. and our spice. Then I'll allow it to cook for some seconds, and our food is ready. You can eat it maybe with your gari or maybe with rice, but I'll eat mine with rice. Okay everyone, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, like and comment. If you have any question, please, I am here to answer all your questions.
If I make money, na me and you go spend them. If I make a war, na me and you go shop more. I leave you go, Odoi boy, tanga boutique. Mbata emezi feke semeya. Go tell my baby, say I'm coming home. Go tell my assa, say I'm coming home. Cause you know they're easy at all to get a fan baby.